This year's Queen's speech has sparked an angry backlash on social media, because the monarch addressed the nation on social issues while sat in front of a gilded piano. The 92-year-old's annual Christmas Day speech, which placed her in the ornate surroundings of the White Drawing Room in Buckingham Palace, saw her discussing heavyweight subjects such as tribalism while perched in front of the 19th-century gold piano originally made for Queen Victoria. The sight of the extravagant musical instrument prompted discussion over whether it was the right backdrop for a speech that addressed rich and poor on Christmas Day, with many struggling with austerity. Perched next to a writing desk, the Queen wore a silk and lace cocktail dress by Angela Kelly, and a gold, ruby and diamond brooch, a present from her husband Prince Philip in 1966. @tech_FTW wrote, "I liked the bit where she was sitting on a gold chair in a gold room with her gold fire guard and gold clock in front of a gold mirror beside the gold piano, writing with her gold pen next to the gold picture frame, wearing her gold bracelet, talking about poverty. #QueensSpeech." Although the Queen didn't address poverty directly, she did talk about the need to respect other human beings, but for some, the setting was tone deaf to the Queen's words. @StephenBleakman wrote, "No doubt it's a PR car crash. Whoever had the bright idea to place her like that, surrounded by such a display of wealth, will probably be looking for a new job in the new year." @BeanRuleKester added, "The ironic thing about the Queen recording her message in front of a gold-plated musical instrument is that it was a bit tone-deaf." However, others defended the Queen, saying it's not unexpected that she might live in luxury. @BlackBear001 penned, "Most golden people would never acknowledge the existence of poverty. Brava, Queen Elizabeth. And thanks for all your activities that highlight and alleviate poverty in United Kingdom and elsewhere in our world." @SarahGale695 wrote, "To have a queen and treat her like one and then complain that her lifestyle is too fancy, it's annoying. Don't have a monarchy then." @BunnyAmy added, "But she already owns these things. By throwing away a piano it isn't helping anyone, it's just one less item in her home. As a disabled person myself, yes, it is difficult because my entire life costs more than your average life, but I'm not angry because the Queen has a gold piano." The broadcast was recorded on December 12th and produced this year by Sky News. It ended as it had begun, with singing from the choir of King's College, Cambridge.